we now discuss the solution of a problem from the section Numerical Analysis, and the problem is on Newton-Raphson Method, and this problem has appeared in CSIR National Eligibility Test held on 30th November 2020, and this question is from the section B. The problem is, consider the Newton-Raphson method applied to approximate the square root of a positive number alpha. A recurrence relation for the error En is equal to xn minus under the square root of alpha is given by, the four options are given. In each option, a relation between En plus 1, En and alpha is given. Let's now discuss the solution of the problem in detail. First, we review what is Newton-Raphson method. The Newton-Raphson method is a method for finding an approximate root of an equation f of x is equal to 0 if an initial approximate root x naught is given. If xn is the current approximate root, then by Newton-Raphson method, the next approximate root xn plus 1 is given by xn plus 1 is equal to xn, the current approximate root, minus f of xn by f prime xn, provided f prime xn not equal to 0. Now let's get into our problem. What is that we want to find? We want to find an approximate square root of a given positive number alpha by Newton-Raphson method. Therefore, we consider f of x is equal to x square minus alpha is equal to 0. If you solve for x, you will get x is equal to square root of alpha. Now, let x naught be an initial approximate root. By iterations, an approximate root xn plus 1 is given by xn plus 1 is equal to xn minus f of xn by f prime xn, provided f prime xn not equal to 0. Therefore, xn plus 1 is equal to xn minus f of xn, f of xn is xn square minus alpha, by f prime xn, f prime x is 2x, f prime xn is xn is 2xn. Take the LCM, then you will get 2xn square minus xn square minus into minus plus alpha by 2 times xn. 2xn square minus xn square is xn square plus alpha by 2xn. That is the relationship what we got, and call it as the equation 1. We continue in the next slide. We have that relationship xn plus 1 connecting to xn and alpha as given in the equation 1. We are given a recurrence relation for the error En, that is given by En is equal to the xn minus root alpha. That is the error at the nth stage. This implies xn is equal to en plus under the square root of alpha. And because of this formula 1, and we want xn plus 1. So this will imply xn plus 1 is equal to en plus 1 plus under the square root of alpha. Take this and substitute for xn plus 1 and xn. Now from 1, xn plus 1 is equal to xn square plus alpha by 2 times xn. Xn plus 1 is en plus 1 plus root alpha, and xn is en plus root alpha. Substitute. So that will imply xn plus 1 is en plus 1 plus root alpha is equal to xn square en plus root alpha whole square plus alpha by 2 times xn, 2 times en plus root alpha. Send this root alpha to the other side, then you will get en plus 1 is equal to right hand side minus root alpha. Now expand en plus root alpha whole square and take the LCM. We will get en plus root alpha whole square is en square plus 2 times en into root alpha plus root alpha whole square is alpha. When taking the LCM, it will be minus 2 times en root alpha minus 2 times root alpha into root alpha is 2 alpha. 2 alpha, alpha plus alpha, they cancel. And 2 en root alpha, 2 en root alpha, they cancel because they have opposite signs. And we get en square by 2 times in the denominator en plus root alpha, that is equal to 1 by 2 times en square by en plus root alpha. Let's look at our options. And the 4 options are there. Our answer en plus 1 is equal to 1 by 2 into en square by en plus root alpha appears against the option 3. Therefore, our answer is option 3. That is a very easy question from the numerical analysis, and the question is based on the Newton-Raphson method. I am sure that you have understood the solution of this problem, and one or two questions will be coming from numerical analysis, and concentrate on this section and go on working out some more problems on these lines. I wish you all the best. Thank you.